News on WCIX is sponsored by Carriage Crossing.